This is a little time lapse I made. I shot an image once every 3 seconds. I dragged my shutter at about 60th of a second. So just point your camera on a tripod at some kind of clouds or view that you want to see go rolling by and make it happen.